Good morning. And last night, I went ahead and blocked in and cleaned up some of his colors a bit, some of his but I went ahead and painted in everything that's gonna be blue. I went ahead and gave it like a thin black. I think I've done a lot better job with the with this guy, and not covering up all the details with very thick paint. Very dark blue. You know, I want that to be blue. With this blue here. Be very thin. I'm trying to be very thin on the pigment. Come on, that at this time. Working on my lighting situation. It's not perfect yet. I had these had quite some nice lights at the old house. And I just don't have a lot of good lighting here at the moment yet. And it doesn't help, I had a little stumble yesterday. I fell down the concrete steps right outside the apartment building. A nice little park right outside. This is where we're at. I gave his packs and anything that wasn't like part of his armor, made it gray. I'm washing over that a bit. Feels like that is. I'm sure I did something. Yeah, that's. It might have been too early, too early in the morning to choose to do a video, but. Want to keep back in the habit, and I just really wanted to start adding some color to this guy. Everything that's going to be gold, I also gave like a really light black thin layer to. So. I'm hoping that the blue will pool up, and the wrinkles. Kind of like how they used to draw the Judge Dredd character's uniform. You know, it was black leather, but because of the four color comics, it was kind of like black and blue highlights. That's what they meant for. And these reverse highlights too. The old comic art, I think. All right. I'm still testing them. Running a bit here. Oh, I had some music going, but the music doesn't seem to be going anymore. It was just the music for my Klingon fan game. It's on itch. It's I don't know enough programming to finish it properly. So it's gonna be a long-term work in progress. But it's supposed to be Oregon Trail-like and entirely in Klingon, so that's the idea. I don't speak Klingon, but I have some really great Klingon tutors on the Learn to Speak Klingon group on Facebook. I'm sure they also have a Discord, it's not just Facebook. So Learn to Speak Klingon, really great community. And of course, you know, it's not elitist, it's pretty elitist. It's not elitist like it's obviously learn, so they expect, they're encouraging people to, you know, come and join. But they're serious. They're totally serious about the language, which is cool. And I'll figure out why it has stopped playing. Oh, because the TV went on a mute because nobody is doing anything to it. So I will need to figure out that. And probably have the Warhammer fan game music up next time. Let's see. Were we able to stay in the camera? This way, I think. Should be in frame if I... crop things out well. And falling down the steps means that I'm not doing a great job shaking and opening these paint bins. So let's get us a relatively crappy brush. So many great tools in the move. I'm very appreciative of the ones I had back. This is one of my oldest brushes, and it literally is just a nub, but really great for let's try the badge first, or the belt. Too heavy. It's okay, I'll leave a few. Yeah, I went too heavy on that. Gonna go not heavy on here. Probably not. And I went too heavy there too. Touch that up. Hopefully his name will show up on his badge if it gets a little bit of a wash. That did not work out as well as I would hoped. Let's see what we got here. Yeah, the last time I went and started with just painting the whole eagle gold and then adding washes. I think it's black and then just a light dry brush. I think a much better idea. You can see that not a good 3D printer yet. I'm gonna work on it. But I am not perfect yet. We're getting there one day. It's a journey. All art is a journey. That guy will look good. He will get he'll get a wash. pretty good. Maybe silver with the gunmetal on him. And thank you very much. Thanks for your patience. All right. Everybody had a nice day.